Yeah. I vow never to let no man's opinion on my work to ever affect my truth. Spilling out my heart whenever I step in the booth. A perfect mix of hard labor, I'm all prayed up. Do my best to lead the rest to the Lord's favor. He gave me the path, I see my destiny unfold daily. I seek wisdom in my innocence, I know no limits. Since I've been a testament to miracles in broad daylight, I'm on a mission far greater than debates about what y'all rate. I'm missing a new dimension that I'm bringing to life. Listen to my passion and aggression as I breathe on the mic. When you're this blessed, you're never needing the hype. Critics say I might just be too obsessed with the need to be right. But when you ask, and everything that you write or fathom could be prophetic, you ain't easily liked. Psych, I'm on my toes like a thief in the night. Same reason my balaclava never leaving my side. Give him a cure. Cure. This is a cure. Might as well put me on repeat, cause all of my ish need rewinding. From the very moment you encounter, but it's not to be compared to all of the counterfeits. I barely got the mileage, that's a classic old audio buffet to the script. Cause I'm quick to tell a chick, I take a picture of me riding in that silver bullet and testify that it look like your boy cocked and pressed the 9 ply. Sabong my minds, don't let me look you dead in the eyes with some of my lines, ain't no insight, lyrical minds. There's never been none as prolific before. Who claimed he's sick? I came to give him a cure. So motherly, leave your throat covered in pepper. Peppermint liqueur, that's flu shots. You should check the fine print for the ballistic report. Juggling rap and pyramid schemes with a 3,000 piece puzzle scattered across my living room floor. Said it before, should they toss me one of these mics? Then they gon' have to white chalk, yellow tape, quarantine sites. Even when I ain't the topic of discussion, still my name tend to pop up as a subject, need no introduction. Could give a damn what they dropping. I'm a fly dude in my bag, what I carry on me can get out of pocket and bang. And that thing don't miss, got dope fiends, LRS is all itching for that A1 piff when I'm in the stew with my apron fitted. Free throw in the kitchen sink with an 8-ball in it. Give him a cure. On the concrete that represent the pain of my people, we've been through it. Tired of pretending I'm free when the look in my eyes is a peek in my dirty laundry. A piece of my heavy heart breaks at the thought of the lives that were lost, feel it weighing on me. I should be praying for rain. Instead, I can't help but cry my beloved country. No amount of words will ever be enough to console me over the loss of a loved one. I need God to intervene, as we're shy around. I'm still missing this crazy, I'm wounded inside out. The irony is she put us on the puzzles with a 500 piece back when we were still kids. A lesson on picking up the pieces when things fall apart. How are you the missing piece? You forever in my heart. Memories that I hold, oh so dear to me, make me feel like heaven isn't far. I find peace knowing that in you I got an angel. On this road of self-discovery, every step I'm cured and healed, walking with the grace of God, and I've never been more fulfilled.